It was Monday, 9:42 a.m., and the atmosphere at St. Claudine's was as rotten as a week-old tuna sandwich. The daughters of the rich and powerful stop at nothing to protect their reputations. When those actions endanger the student body, that's where I step in. My name is Elsa. I'm Student Council President. First case to hit my desk said the history test results had come out looking like a Warhol exhibition. Suspiciously similar. A leader never gets her hands dirty. I send my minions to scout the scene of the crime and rustle up the suspects. Students cheating would be a scandal. It's bad enough if they do it, it's worse if they get caught. One way or the other, I have to clean up the mess.